from LJS TV. I am here with Perry Wise from the McHugh Eagles. Perry, so what is your expectations going into this game against a team like Norman?
The first thing that I gotta worry about is, you know, like, they speed and cutting to the outside and stuff. And pretty much that's it, because I can hit and I can go up to them, but you know, like, I need to work on my speed.
Also, Perry, what do you think you're going to impact, actually do in this game that makes a huge impact on the huge game?
Well, just lead my team and, you know, not try to be Superman and stuff like that.
Also, Perry, saw you practicing pretty hard over there. So, do you go into every game like this, or this going to be a special thing?
Well, really, I'm supposed to go into every game like this, but really, I'm trying to... I'm going hard right now because, like, this is a team that we just lost against not too long ago, and we need to, you know, I'm like, get ourselves ready for this big game that's about to happen.
All right. Well, thank you, Perry, for being with me. LJS TV.